No.
It wasn't good today, it was excellent.
Take a piece of bread. Hold it. There you go. Let him finish up before he gets another one. Let him finish it.
Take it.
Okay, one at a time. There you go. That's a big bagel. You want to get a piece of bread? Okay, go to the box and get a piece of bread. Come on, Jughead. Jughead. One at a time. Leave it there.
Here comes another horse. There you go.
Come feed him.
Hey, forget that.
There you go. Give it to him.
Okay.
Don't come up here. We have for you the first of our two officers to perform from this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, Kathy Lane and Alan Spitzer.
Thank you.
Jackson's up. It's gone.
So sharp that it can actually cut this pencil in half. Anybody, now you don't trust me, so you can give me your dollar bill. Anybody want to give me a dollar bill? Oh, you want to give me your own pencil? Give me your own pen. Okay, here I got a dollar. This is a little too crumpled to you. It's got to be a connection. This one looks a little better. I'm going to take this pencil. Pencil is, anybody want to give me another pencil? If you watch carefully, you may be able to learn how to do this trick. You have to sit down. Take the dollar bill and you fold it on the green side. On the green side. You know, even dollar bills, whether you know it or not, there are little greens. Fold it as best as you can. Get a crease that's very soft. Even after he breaks it in half, I'll break it in half again.
What's all the
tea? No, it's gotta be. You ready? Somebody hold this mic for a second.
Tomorrow morning. the jacket in our hands, we're all going to get caught and die.
Attention on the bailing from Eden. Lights out right now. Lights out right now.
Next morning, the Talmidim in Shiloh would answer by the Mashiach.
Right now, I must get out of visa, because American Express is not accepted.
How is she going to get a visa? She's crazy. Well, not crazy, she's just family right in front of me. That's a meeting over. Instead of me, we get a visa. They make them sit there and answer questions about the war. I'm not religious. Don't worry, I'll take you to Japan.
In Moshe Sternberg's visa, Mashiach whispered something.
I said again, I'm a few feet away. No! No! Please! No!
Oh.
Your father's not gonna put it on the video, why not? What, he's gonna make it or something?
He's doing karate. I'm gonna put that in the video.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Who scored?
Go, go, go! what happens when you play ball.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah!